Ever since I walked in the gym on the first day, I know it's weird, but the smell of the gym was kind of like appealing.
I think Sheeraz is the best young prospect we have in the UK. And if he doesn't go on and win a world title, I'll eat my hat.
Oh, lovely jab. Good round this, and you can see he is starting to go through the gears a little here, Sheeraz.
21 years out of age to go out there and put on such a patient, clinical performance. Rarely do you see someone that young look like a bona fide world champion in there.
Shots, and I don't think Guerrero's got too much left here. Two terrific body shots followed by the left uppercut. Down he goes. Towel's thrown